This is a story of two kind-hearted androids. Well then, off we go!
It's 16, the android created to eliminate Goku. 16 returns to the past when Goku was a boy to confront and eliminate him. This time, Goku has help from an android friend.
My target is Goku. Do not interfere.
I will not let anyone harm Goku.
Aider, get away! He's way too strong for you!
8 times 2 is 16. He must be stronger than me. But I have to protect Goku. Ready?
What? I see him. You are also an android.
Hmm? I made him. Goku is my friend.
Then I have no choice. I will terminate your functions. My target is Goku, not me. What's wrong, 8? Show me what you can do.
Aider, let me take it from here. Get out of there, Aider!
This is it! It'll flash!
Stop it! Fight me!
Goku, be careful. He's an android like me.
I was sent back in time in order to eliminate him.
One, two, rock, scissors, paper! Enough! I don't want to destroy you! I'm going to make you pay! One, two, rock, scissors, paper!
Stay focused. Now it's my turn. Stand back, Goku.
Aider, sorry.
I think I understand now. You don't seem like a bad guy.
I am an android sent back to this time for a specific purpose.
Then I have to protect my friend Goku.
What's going on? Why can I not use my true powers? I detect no abnormalities to my functions. Is the problem in my thought circuits? Cannot use full power.
Let anyone hurt my friend.
Thanks, Aider. I feel the same way.
Goku. Friend. What is Goku? Dr. Gero dedicated himself to building new androids that can deal with him. Through trial and error, he discovered something. Highly advanced science, and Goku's human heart. When the two came together, the ultimate his androids, made from nothing, had unstable human hearts. Perhaps one of these failed works. Unable to anticipate opponent. Obstacles will be eliminated.
No abnormalities. Continuing mission.
Is this what happens when Aider goes all out?
To the head. Repairs impossible. Unable to continue combat operations.
Lieutenant Goku, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. But what about him?
Huh? But he was trying to...
Aider, isn't it amazing that there's someone out there who's so strong? To train harder so that next time I can beat him by myself. And besides, he doesn't seem like he's such a bad guy.
Goku, you're amazing.
I am a machine, not a person. But there are mysteries in the world. I see. Is this my part? I'm looking forward to seeing Goku again, but...